I know you. I know you. You're here to watch my video. Of course you are. I mean, duh. You clicked on the video. By the title of the scene, I'm reacting to Blackpink, Stay. This was a special request. We're about to get right into it. That's what she said. But before that, let's start with the roar getting from me to you. What's happening? What is up? My name is Stacey, and there's a butterfly off to my left. I seen it with my peripheral. If you hear honking, that is my neighbors down the street are having a drive-by party for one of their little girls, and it's actually really sweet, and I hate because I get so emotional seeing it. I literally get emotional thinking about it because it's like crazy to see like how many people come together. My little niece had one too, and like so many of her friends showed up, and I was like, right in my feels. I am definitely in my feels. What am I not in my feels? But no, I think it's really cute and it's really sweet, and it's just crazy to see how times have changed right now during these times and how people come together. And I just think that's very important, and it's just crazy. It is crazy to see, and it is a pretty crazy, not like a bad crazy, but it's pretty crazy. Like, it's so cute. They have these signs and the cards and oh! So it's really cool to see. It makes me happy to see that people get to experience these sweet little things. And they decorated the outside of the house. It's like a huge happy birthday outside. They have like a big old rainbow balloon arc, and I'm like, man, I would love to have something like that as a kid. I think even more so now, because now I can like really appreciate it. It's so cool. Okay, so anyways, let's get into this video. I came across this comment from dreaming_unicorn1, and it hit me in the feels, and I was like, I've got to do this. I've got to come through. So dreaming_unicorn1 said, can you please react to Blackpink's Stay. It's a beautiful song and underrated. There is one live performance in particular by Rock Music where Jenny cries. It's emotional, so am I. And beautiful. I'm emotional. And it shows that the group are really friends. P.S. I would give you a link to the video, but I don't know how. I'm sorry, but I'm a huge fan and have been here for years, and I'm a Blink, so it would really make my day. So, dreaming_unicorn1, this is for you to make your day. I hope that you see this. I really do hope you see this. Thank you so much for suggesting this, and it's okay. You helped me by telling me that it was by Rock Music, so that's what we're gonna react to. Blackpink, Stay. You get it, girl! Get him! Get a family! He's a girl and a family and a whole bunch of people. They're running. You go. You go. Sorry. I just had to cheer them on. You know, my neighbors. I don't even know who they are, but I'm assuming that my neighbors are walking that way. This is by Rock Music. Let's react to Blackpink, Stay, where Jenny cries. I might have to chipmunk this, or I might just not be able to watch this. I like how they're all wearing Blackpink merch. Is this one of their songs, or is it like a cover? I don't remember what I read. With your harsh words, you leave scars on my heart. Aww. Oh wow, this is amazing quality! I can finally see them with that, not pixelated. It's clear Blackpink. Not pixelated Blackpink. Aww. Aw, she's getting choked up! Get it, girl. Aw, oh no, Lalisa wants to cry too. Oh my god, the crowd! Oh man, it's gonna get me in my feels even more. I hate this. Oh, I think Lisa got teary-eyed. Lisa, you got teary-eyed. I think Jinsu got a little teary-eyed too. I see you. Look at Lisa. She's like, boo. You okay? Aww, Jenny, it's okay. We're all. I'm in my feels too, girl. I think Lisa low key crying too. Aww, she's crying. I wanna know what's going on, girl. Why are you crying? You're gonna make me cry too. Oh, they're all crying. But it's so cute that everybody's singing, literally. Lisa, I could tell Lisa has a knot in her throat. I was gonna say a throat in her knot. That would be a crime. Please don't have any hearts, no knots in your hearts. I mean your throats. But I gotta go back because I was talking. getting through it. Aww. Uh-oh, Jensu's happening. Okay, that's so cute. Do you still love me?
I wanna know.
Aww. Aww, so just stay with me. She's over there like, refill. Let me refill on this. Aww. I'm not asking for much. Just stay with me. Aww. Hong Kong? I've been to Hong Kong before. They're leaving. But you just tell them to stay with you. I don't get it. Or maybe they're not leaving. I don't know. It just looked like they were leaving. No, you guys look like you're leaving. Are you leaving? Are you guys gonna go down the little hole thing?
That's what she said.
Aww. They are leaving! Yeah, they are! See, I seen them! I knew that they were gonna go down the little thingy thing. They were gonna disappear. Oh, that was sweet.
Damn, they made me emotional.
Why?
Not like I needed any more of it.
Okay, well, if I needed something to tip the iceberg, that was it. That was it. That was a really sweet song. Jenny was in her feels, just like Stacy's in her feels. It's a Capricorn thing, I think. Maybe. She's a Capricorn, I think, right? If my memory is correct, she is a Capricorn. I don't know. Anyway. It was very emotional. I thought it was really sweet how they all like came together and they're like, it's okay to comfort her, you know what I mean? Yeah, aww. She was in her feels. I just kept thinking when they were saying, stay with me, I'm not asking for much, but what if this person is on the other side of the world and has a full-time job and like they're just hanging out and she's just like, just stay with me. I'm not asking for much. I'm just asking for you to miss out on working for a whole entire month and then coming over here, or maybe for the rest of your life, just to be with me. It's not much. I mean, all you gotta do is, you know, leave everything behind over there, bring your dog if you want to, maybe your cat, whatever it could be, and come stay with me. You know, I'm not asking for much. I'm just kidding. But it was a cute song. I really liked that it was in high quality. That was high quality. At least the video. Because you know, when I'm reacting, I'm used to the little pixelated phone videos. So it was really cool to see them crystal clear. Definitely a nice change. It was really cool to hear them sing live too, because I've never really heard them sing live. Like, not that clear, and be able to piece the video and the audio together. So that was pretty cool. Yeah, that was really cute. That was really cute. New word alert. That is a new word that we are making up here. Cute. Cute and sweet. Cute. Sounds like it could be something dirty. But it's not. It's actually supposed to be something very cute and something very sweet. And who is it? I'm just kidding. Just kidding. I know. It's my neighbors. I'm having a little drive-by party. What you want me to do? Can't tell them stuff. Which brings to the point, if it's your birthday today and you're watching this, happy birthday to you. If it's your birthday week, happy birthday to you. And if it's your birthday month, happy birthday to you. And if you already had a birthday, happy belated birthday to you. And if you're going to have a birthday, happy early birthday to you. From me, Stacy. I hope that all your wishes come true and that you have an amazing birthday, one to always remember. Anyway, okay. So yeah, that was the end of me reacting. If you have any other things that you want me to react to, please comment down below. But please put the link to the video that you could see me reacting to, because it makes my life so much easier and I don't react to the wrong things, like I've done many times before. So if you could help me out with that, please and thank you. It would be great, awesome, wonderful. If you want to see more of me, please check out my social medias. They're on the screen down below. And if you like what you see, I invite you to follow me. Thank you so much for watching this. I hope that you and your loved ones are staying happy, healthy, positive, and safe through these times and always. And I hope that you enjoyed this video. I hope that it made you smile a little bit. If it did make you smile, let me know down below. Please don't go anywhere. Spend a little bit more time with me. You can watch this video right here. And if not, you can watch this video. And remember, if there's one thing that I want to call to mind, there are actually three. No matter the highs and lows, always be sure, always be certain to do good, be grateful.